The launch of the East African University Debate Championship kicked off with demonstration debates under two motions. The House will arrest the organs of executed prisoners for transplant and research without their permission, and open versus closed border policy. East African University's master debaters took to the podium and defended their thoughts, speaking with passion while displaying high-level intellectualism.
There is also the question of that a government which allows in people to come because of a refugee crisis is also a government that is interested in finding solution and peace in the country which is suffering.
But when it comes to opening up borders, it is not just something that you wake up and do overnight. It is a political question, it is a social question, it's an economic question, and it's something that you cannot just do overnight.
And I want to tell you, you have the support of government. I was happy with the debate. Yeah, the standards are high. You are debating much better than parliamentarians in this.
The State Minister for Higher Education says debate is a very useful tool to push for East African integration. His message did not deviate much from that of the First Lady, which he read verbatim.
We need badly, if you have to develop, we need this integration. I'm very happy that universities have taken up this integration battle to make it real.
The debating championship brings together young people to engage in intellectual discussion with the aim of enhancing critical thinking. The forum intends to bridge the information gap about the East African community integration among the youth through knowledge and experience sharing, which will create awareness of their role and foster their active participation in civic matters.
The Dean of Students appreciated Vision Group, especially Urban Television, for the sponsorship.
We have had enormous support from Vision Group and particularly Urban TV.
IUCA is convinced that this forum will always stand to these virtues to ensure attainment of the goals of its mission and that of the East African community.
The only difference from today's demo debates will be that teams shall have more representatives, it will be more intense, and scores are to be awarded. The debate is held under the theme Regional Integration, Driving Innovation and Competition for Sustainable Development.
Tomorrow, the East African University Debate Championship will kick off with three rounds starting at 8 a.m. Today, all the dignitaries were on the same page in agreement with the theme chosen on East African integration. Urban Television will bring you all the debates as they happen here at Chambogo University. For Urban TV, I'm Matan Kwagala.